In Focus, holding the responsible accountable.
They can come and be seen that day.
When VA wait time problems were revealed, we didn't let up, answering your concerned calls and emails.
I'm getting a little angry about it.
We dug deeper and stayed on top of the problem.
Getting real results.
The VA in Baltimore recently hired 13 new doctors to cut down on wait times.
For in-depth reporting that never quits, watch In Focus, weeknights at 6 on ABC2.